Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, automatic repair problem Windows 10, 11. First method is click Advanced Options, click Troubleshoot, click Advanced Options. Click Startup Repair. Second method is click Advanced Options, click Troubleshoot, click Advanced Options, click Startup Settings. Click Restart, press F7 to disable driver signature enforcement. Third method is click Advanced Options, click Troubleshoot, click Reset this PC. Click Keep my files. Click Reset. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.